He was waiting for me when I came stumbling in. I could see the pain in his eyes that I'd caused again. And through the smoke of a cigarette, he raised his head to me. And I could see the teardrops running down his cheek. Six on, I've been around, oh, for 6 to 5 long years. I've buried some good men that couldn't face their fears. It's not the way he raised you when I play you on the stand. Drinking all that whiskey will never make you mad.
It was a conversation I had with my father back in my early 20s, and he had warned me that drinking whiskey won't make me a man, and I found out as I grew older and after he passed away how true that statement actually was.
Well, I hung my head in silence. There was nothing I could say. I wanted to take him in my arms, and pride got in the way. I had heard of father's love. Well, it's deeper than the seas, and in my whiskey mind, those words came back to me. Since on, I've been around, oh, for 6 to 5 long years. I've buried some good men, I couldn't face their fears. It's not the way you raised you. Drinking all that whiskey will never make you a man. Yesterday I took a drive, visit at his grave. I could feel the warm wind blowing, heard the singing of the birds. I knelt down beside him, I stumbled on his words. I said that I've been around for a young man of my years. I've been my fears. Even though my life ain't gone according to plan, I